pressure is on, guys. Of course, my name is Marcel Irnie, your host, Irnie Racing, World's Best Motorcycles, riding the 2016 BMW Merlin. I am 2 seconds off my pace with only a 40-minute practice. FP1 made a lot of suspension adjustments, and now that are untested. I did 20-minute, 8 laps, made a bunch of suspension, went out, helped a little bit, and then did another like 7 laps, and now more suspension adjustments, pretty much softening up the compression, softening up the preload, trying to get the bike to steady. The Mosport is bumpy now. Running totally different air pressures now too. Dropped the rear to 20, still running 38 in the front, PSI. You know, I asked a few people, they're running 19-20. It's like really low on these Dunlops. This is qualifying, 25 minutes. So I'm gonna go out, do 5 laps, come back in. I'm gonna go out, do 5 laps or so. So when you see me fucking cruising the pit, you're gonna have to run back here. Do you have your timer on at all? Do you have a stopwatch? So like, I mean, obviously just keep track of the hour or whatever so you know when I'm coming. It might be difficult because I'm going to go by, then you grab your phone and go reset, right? Laps if you... All right, we're getting close. I'll be the first to go out. Everyone will pass me. Yeah.
This way I can do a little warm-up lap and everyone can go by me. And then I can follow them, hopefully.
Cheers!
Jeremy's gonna be on the pit wall. Position and gap.
Different suspension, new tires.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing, man?
might be on.
Oh, thanks, dude. My pit guy, he missed me. There he is. Nope, back there. Yeah. Thank you. What? Oh, shit. Did you? Okay, anyways, put the front. Whoa, okay. Put that on. Shit. Oh, I know what the problem is. Here, put the front stand on. Because it turned itself off on Romeo. I'm gonna go right out. How's my travel working? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Suspension feels better now. It's trying to load. I don't know, it's playing with a little more. All right, we'll go right back out. Huh? Oh, no, I did a 124.1. 124.1 I did. Click it again. I don't know, click back, whatever. Let's go.
Sorry, I'm trying. It's not like I'm zoned out.
Yeah. I need to follow somebody. I need that draft.
so no draft, I guess. fucking bump almost fucking killed me in my bike. Zero. Fuck. Second off my pace of last year. Launch control. Okay. Let's see if it works. Tire. Too many laps. Sebastian, a 23, 23. I did a 24-0. Oh, I need a half a second. Because I'm a 24-0. I need a 23-5. Half a second off. Well, this weekend's not going so well for that. Man, I almost crashed in turn one. The whole bike went over this bump and went whop, whop, whop. It was fucking nuts. Thank you. Yeah, you're getting the hang of it. Things are starting to flow, huh? And front stand, and let's put the warmers on real quick.